It's Scarlett, Reed, Nicholas, who promotes us kids, and they are doing like an obstacle coursey thing. So I'm gonna run through it with them. So you walk through your chair, run if because you jump over your thing. You throw your whatever you've got there. You throw that. You jump over the sidewalk. You run to wherever this is. You put it on your head and you balance it over here to the finish line. First one to touch it is the winner. So, yeah, that's how it works. That's how it works. So, we're going to run with them. And so, ready, set, go! Okay, Reed. Okay, so Nicholas is over the cooler. Reed has pushed the ball. Nicholas has thrown his thing. Reed! Okay, Reed missed the step. It's okay, though. That's a really big part in the obstacle course. Nicholas wins! Okay, it's okay. We're going to do it again. We're going to do it again, buddy. Sorry. Sorry about your luck, Chuck. Your name is not Chuck, so. Okay, Nicholas. This time, it's sort of like teamwork. So, Nicholas.
What?
You didn't need that.
You know, put that back.
Oh, no, guys. Why is this, this chair just pushed into the ground? Okay, that's a weird chair. Okay, don't sit in this chair. Don't sit in this chair because it just poked a hole in the ground. Okay, bye, my off track. Okay, so you're both? Okay.
Hey!
Didn't plan this, so it's not going to go very well.
Okay. I'm going to put this on high.
Okay, I don't know what to do. Okay, they're going to be back on track. Okay, so Reed is going to start. He's going to run through here.
He's yelling at birds.
Run over here, jump over the ball, and then jump over the sidewalk. No, that's Nicholas's part. So Nicholas is going to throw this. Reed will be at the sidewalk. Nicholas will stop at the sidewalk. You can see me. Okay, so he'll pick this up, balance it on his head, and they will have this little thing that they're gonna use. So, like, okay, guys, okay, guys, get back at the start. Reed. No, Nicholas. Okay, Reed, you stand right here. Right here. Nicholas, you are back at starting line.
Why?
Because this is how it's gonna work. So, you're going to start off with this. Take it. Okay, so you are going to run, jump over the ball, throw the thing. Yeah, throw the thing. Throw whatever's sitting there. Reed will go and put it on his head, carry it to the finish line.
Okay,
so, and then you will hand that thing to Reed. No, that's the thing that you throw. Reed goes and picks that up. Okay. Woo!
This thing go a lot.
Okay. One, two, three, go. Okay, so Nicholas has jumped over the ball. He's picked the thing up. He throws it over. Nicholas, you don't do... Okay, you gotta pick that up, Reed. Put it on your head. And now, run to the finish line! Victory dance. Whoa. Okay, Nicholas. Can I show you the victory dance?
Okay. No.
You hold this and I'll show you the victory dance. So me and Maddie made this up at school. Thank you for our medal. Victory dance! Victory dance!
It's awesome.
Okay, now. And then we made up a bunch of other silly dances. Ew! Don't eat the sand! Don't get it in your eyes either. That burns.
Is this the end lottery?
I don't know. Is it?
It was the obstacle course video, you know. No lottery.
Okay, it'll be done.
Like you're so mean, Nicholas.
This isn't called to get distracted by three.
Hey, let's make a video about that. So, like, you can get distracted very easily.
Hey, Melissa!
Oh, no. Okay, so what do you say?
Die.
Bye. Bye.